Fridge, I'm Gianna here with your announcements for Friday, May 14th, 2021, a day 3 on your academic calendar. Today, the weather will be a high of 61 and a low of 39. Let's move on to lunch. Today, the cafe will be serving cheese pizza, baby carrots, fruit, and as always, your choice of milk. And remember, breakfast and lunch are free. Just a reminder, after-school instructional support will be held via Zoom. Please look on the Canvas class of course for the Zoom link. Support is from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And today the library contest is the end of the library contest. Stop by the PHS library or use social media before 1 p.m. to register for your guess on the number of pasta pieces in the jar to win a Wawa gift card. The winner will be announced next week. And who will go down in history as Mr. Pennridge 2021? Mark your calendars, bring a friend, and join us on Tuesday, June 8th at 7 p.m. on Hellman Field for a free night of entertainment. You won't want to miss the opportunity to watch five talented senior guys compete for the title of Mr. Pennridge. We can't wait to see you there. That's it for me. Now off to Maddie Brown with Friday Shoutout.
Hey Pennridge, I'm Maddie Brown here with your Friday Shoutout. Today's shoutout is going out to some of the most important people in the building. The nurse's suite has been taking care of students for years, but now times are critical. Our school nurses are putting themselves in harm's way by possibly coming in direct contact with someone who has been exposed to more than just a cold or allergies. COVID-19 has been a very scary and difficult time for everyone to get through, but as a school, we are very thankful for everything the nurses have done to ensure our safety. That's it from me. Now off to the next segment.
Thanks, Maddie. I'm Colin Monahan.
And I'm Conrad Frisch with all the news.
Have you considered being a nurse's aide? If so, and you are 16 years or older, you may want to consider registering for the nurse aide training at Bucks County Community College. The training will be held at Perksey campus beginning June 21st. The registration deadline is June 14th. Visit bucks.edu/nurseaide for more information or see the flyer posted on the bulletin board outside of the guidance office. And as you make a decision about the next adventure in your life, we want to know about it and celebrate you. We will be continuing the Pennridge tradition of writing your names under the logo of 2- and 4-year colleges, trade schools, and the military on the windows outside the counseling office. Please email Ms. Fronston at the email below with your name and the name of the school you will be attending, or the branch of military you are joining. We continue to be Pennridge proud of the class of 2021.
Furthermore, learn how a career in technical school could be your answer to a successful future. Triangle Tech is offering a live webinar on Tuesday, May 18th at 4 p.m. Students can be career ready in 16 months. For further information, please see the flyer on the bulletin board outside the guidance office or stop by the College and Career Center, room 354. And lastly, students interested in the service academies, Congressman Brian Fitzpatrick will be hosting an informational conference on Friday, May 21st from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. Students and parents are invited to learn about applying to the service academies through the PA-01 congressional process. The registration deadline is today. Stop by the College and Career Center for more information. That's it for us. Now off to Zach with sports.
Thanks, Conrad. I'm Zach with your sports for the day. Girls, boys track away at SOL Championship at CB East dismissal at 12:45 p.m. Depart at 1 p.m. JV and varsity baseball away at 4:15 p.m. versus Satterton, bus departs at 2. Boys JV and lacrosse away at 4 to 5:30 versus Kennett High School, bus departs at 1:30. JV and varsity softball home at 6:30 at Drunken Miller Park versus Satterton. Hey Pennridge, do you want to know more about Fellowship of Christian Athletes? FCA is hosting a fun night of fellowship and a time to see what FCA is all about. This event will take place tonight at 6:30 at First Baptist Church of Perksey. All are welcome to come. Hope to see you there. And hey, attention senior athletes, we will be recognizing athletes that are signing a letter of intent to play athletics in college on Monday 24th at 2 p.m. If you have not already been recognized and would like to attend, then please contact Mr. Babb. And dance team trials, we will be from May 18th to May 21st from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. in the Green Gym. Please see main office for information packets. Hope to see you there. And attention all Ski and Snowboard Club members. If you are interested in attending the 2021-2022 ski trip to Colorado, there will be a meeting Wednesday, May 19th at 1 p.m. in LGI 3.3. We'll be reviewing sign-up procedures, costs, and student expectations. If you want to be considered for the trip, please make every effort to attend. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Plow in room 108 or Mr. Owens in the guidance office. That's it for me. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Zach. I'm Liv.
And I'm Liv with your teacher and club news. Attention class of 2022, our junior class spring fling is tomorrow, Saturday, May 15th from 6 to 9 on Hellman Field. You can still purchase tickets ahead for $5 today. See Miss Dang in room 112 or Miss Myers room 349. Tickets can be bought at the door for $10. This is a junior-only dance, which will also include games, food for purchase. Check out the Class of 2022 Instagram for more detailed information. All profits will go towards next year's senior prom. Join us for a fun night with friends while help raising money for your next year's prom. And hey, Pennridge, come to support Pennridge Build On at the Percussy Ritas tomorrow and Saturday from 12 to 4. They will be selling different artwork made by local artists and would love to see everyone there. 20% of all proceeds go to the Pennridge Build On. Celebrate spring with Ritas and Build On.
And save the date, Monday, May 17th, Mod Pizza is donating 20% of takeout orders to Pennridge High School Class of 2024 Exec Council. Take a night off from cooking and join us in eating for a great cause. Just mention Pennridge High School Class of 2024 Exec Council when ordering for your meal to be counted. Please join us in supporting the Class of 2024. And hey, Pennridge, the 2020-2021 school year is coming to an end soon, but now is the time to join Key Club for the 2021-2022 school year. Key Club is a service club that provides students with an opportunity to have a positive impact on their community by volunteering. Students pay membership dues to an international organization and must record at least 50 service hours between May 2021 and April 2022. Summertime is a great time to get a head start on your hours, so we encourage you to sign up and gain access to our club Canvas page today. For more information and the link to the form, please visit your class Canvas page or contact the club advisors, Mrs. Grimshaw in room 372 or Ms. Hoffman in room 375.
Cinderella's Closet is open. Prom is not far away, so if you need a brand new dress with the tag still on it, stop by and see what is available for you in the closet. We will be open through today from 1:30 p.m. to 3 p.m. each day. If you cannot come during these days, email Ms. Hoffman at the email below to set up a time and stop in.
And lastly, the Sunshine Club is selling apparel. You can find the order form using the QR codes around the school. T-shirts are $15 each, and sweatshirts and sweatpants are $25. Bring your money to Miss O'Brien in room 350. That's it for us. Thanks for watching, and have a great day, Pennridge.